Leonid Gaidai, Leonid Iovich Gaidai, Russian. Leonid Iovich Gaidai, 30 January 1923, 19 November 1993, was a Soviet and Russian comedy film director who enjoyed immense popularity and broad public recognition in the former Soviet Union. His films broke theater attendance records and were some of the top-selling DVD in Russia. He has been described as the king of Soviet comedy. Early life and first success. Gaidai was born on 30 January 1923 in Svobodny, Amur Oblast, where he is commemorated by a statue. His father Iov Isidorovich Gaidai came from a Ukrainian family of serfs of the Poltava Governorate. At the age of 22, he was sentenced to several years of katorga for revolutionary activity and sent to the Far East to work at the railway. Leonid's mother Maria Ivanovna Lubomova was born in the Ryazan Oblast to Russian parents. Genre brilliance. Commercial success. Gaidai's top-grossing film The Diamond Arm sold 76.7 million tickets in the Soviet Union alone, becoming the third highest-grossing Soviet film. At $8 per ticket regular fare in an American movie theater in 2005, it would have generated revenue comparable to the U.S. box office champion Titanic. Later years. After 1975, Gaidai went into a period of significant decline. His only other notable work was a joint Soviet-Finnish film borrowing matchsticks Russian, Saa Spichkami, Finnish, Tuula Tikkuja Leena Massa, completed in 1980. After the collapse of the Soviet Union, he directed only one more film, capitalizing on the early perestroika business activities and starring Dmitry Karatian. Gaidai has a cameo in the final one. There's good weather. Gaidai's comedies have a very visual style of comedy, utilizing slapstick and physical humor, with dialogue that has been described as pithy, aphoristic, or nonsensical. He was a master of fast-paced comedy, his style and rhythm somewhat similar to Stanley Kramer's It's a Mad, 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 Mad World. While his films on the surface portray socialist ideals, there are subversive elements and satire. He continued to suffer interference from censors and said of his films, "We will use assessment." Gaidai remains most famous for the outstanding string of comedies he directed between 1961 and 1975, when 9 of the 10 films he made became Russian classics. Filmography.